Families with autistic children had a chance to learn more about autism today while having fun with the kids. Local parents putting on an awareness event at Chrissy's Cravings in Schaghticoke. The kids got ice cream and face painting, and there were several prizes raffled off, all to raise money for the Autism Society of Albany. Organizers were trying to raise $4,500 today.